Chihuahua. Mabagi Chihuahua.
Look at the lion, you know, look at the tiger. Here comes the lion, you know, look at the tiger. Here comes the lion, you know, look at the tiger. Here comes a lion, you know, and there's a tiger. Here comes a lion, you know, and there's a tiger. Here comes a lion, you know, here comes a tiger. Here comes a lion, you know, and there's a tiger. Here comes a lion, you know.
Rip the guts out and carve shit into it.
Yeah, seriously. Who the fuck decided that?
Must have been a really messed up movie.
Yeah, he's like.
There's more to see. I'm so scared. Than can ever be seen. More to do
than can ever be done. They're carving Mr. Downstairs pumpkin.
They're pumpkin for Mr. Downstairs.
I got down on it. How does it feel? I went home that I pulled my. Not in front of the kids.
Sorry.
Circle of life. And it moves us all. Through this and
I did like a little comic book orb thing here and it decided to fall out because I didn't do it right.
We're not violating the pumpkins.
We're pro pumpkins.
We're pro pumpkin, just pro cool pumpkins. Not to say that they're not cool already. We love you just the way you are.
You're beautiful.
A little holier. Holy. The words of the song are Ingunyama Neguanamabala, and it means, oh look, it's a lion, oh it's a tiger. Or oh, here comes a lion, oh look, it's a tiger. It's something like that. I learned because we did it in high school.
They're beautiful.
Yeah.
What time is it? I don't know. Too late to be doing this sort of thing. I think it's 3:30 in the morning.
Thanks for hanging out with us while we carved our pumpkins. And we hope you carve pumpkins too. And have a fun time doing it. Even though you might see this video after it's too late. In which case, I hope you did.
And hope no one smashed your pumpkin.
I hope you had fun. We're still trying to decide if we should put ours outside or not.
Because I live in an apartment, so that might be weird.
Anywho, fun night. Thanks for watching.